Hi everybody, I'm Sabine Lindsay, founder of PaperSpecs with your weekly dose of paper inspiration. It all started with the deceptively simple wedding invitation. Of course, there was nothing simple about it. That's why we're talking about it today. But this invitation felt over the top, sumptuous and luxurious, and it was not the paper. And don't get me wrong, I love paper as much as the next person, probably even more so. But this invitation provided a greater fingertip pleasing experience of texture and finish than you're likely ever to encounter. One word sums it up: cashmere. Yes, real posh cashmere, which set me off onto a very different quest, but more about this in a minute. We all have seen our fair share of interesting and even intriguing wedding invitations, but in this case, the designers of Bella Figura created a bespoke wedding invitation set that is not only a feast for the eyes, but a truly multi-sensory experience. The actual invitation, the RSVP card, and even the envelope liner are hot foil stamped with silver foil, which already provides a nice, subtle, tactile touch. But the secret to this invitation is the real posh cashmere fabric from House of Andy that is duplex laminated to a sheet of Flurry cotton paper. In case of the invitation, the cashmere is the backdrop for the hot foil, while on the RSVP card, it makes for a sumptuous backing. Not known to be one to leave well enough alone, I set out to find out more about this marvelous posh cashmere, and even better yet, get some plush samples for our VIP members. Naturally, we could not get an additional few hundred invitations. It would have been quite the party, though. So Bella Figura went back to the drawing board and created this special 8x10-inch print just for our VIP members. The printing press is either the greatest blessing or the greatest curse of modern times, the Broadside quips. Designed by Elizabeth Harden of Hard Ink Calligraphy, the witty saying is rendered in black hot foil, except for the platinum foil used for the words printing press. On the back are the production credits digitally printed so as not to bruise or otherwise mar the fabric. The combination of finger-pleasingly soft Flurry and super plush cashmere combined with the slight impression of the hot foil really turned this already attractive Broadside into a multi-sensory experience. Not only is this a fabulous tactile experience for your hands, but it is also completely in line with one of the 5 hottest print design trends this year, the inclusion of a tactile experience in print. If you are a PaperSpecs Pro member, we've collated all the 5 hottest trends into a special video series just for you. Find it at paperspecs.com under the Pros Only tab. Did you enjoy this video? Then please subscribe to our channel. And of course, it would be amazing if you shared with all your friends. And keep sending me your fabulous printed pieces. I love to feature them.